something wrong with the world today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes. We're seeing things in a different way.
This is awesome. These guys out in the snow doing their thing. Nothing stops them, man. Nothing. Just pure fucking will. Contemplate on getting a stretch. That's the most important thing. Good. Excellent. Farther behind your body. Good. Good. Stretch. They see me just so ugly and scary. Come on. Good, knee. Get that stretch. Let's have that flexibility. You're more of a whip. Every time you get more of a whip in there, man, think of it another few feet on the board when you hit it. That's what you're doing. 5 more seconds. 1. 2. You judge a wise man, 3. By the color of his skin. 4. And 5. Excellent job. Stop. Just whip around. That's perfect. Get the rotation you want. Come on. Come on. Good. Excellent. You've got to realize you are actually not only doing this stuff for softball, but just imagine what you're doing for your core. You're making your core nice and tight. Your waist smaller. And that's what everybody wants. And that's exactly what you need. Huh? There you go. That's what we're going for. Bikini twist. All right? Atta girl. Keep going. Come on. That's a 300-foot hit. That's better than every college in the world wants. And stop. Switch to the other one, okay? What was that? Now, as much as you put into it, what you get out of it. Good. Better. That's absolutely right. Good. Come on. Come on. Now, this week I'm going to do progression. I'm going to put you on the back of the machine, and then we're going to get down to three hands. Give me about 5 more seconds for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Tell me what you think about your
sexuation. Complication, aggravation is getting to you. Huh? Come on. Go, Chris. No, don't worry about it. I wish. Come on! I dig this shit, man. Now there's snow out here, man. There's a giant snow pile. These guys are doing their thing, man. Close your doors, will you please? I'm tired of people like you out there. There's people out here like this.